At Fountaine Pajot, the design of the electric Aura 51 has changed the way we look and how we design our boats. This is what drives us for the Odyssea 2024 plan. The goal is no longer simply to build an electric boat to have minimum impact on the environment, but to go even further by offering a new experience for the life on board and the use of the boat. This is a brand new experience for our customers, a zero emission experience, an experience marked by silence.
This boat is the result of a collaborative effort by more than 60 technicians, engineers, and electrical experts who have been actively working for several months to develop a unique experience.
The challenge was to start from a blank page, to create an innovative zero-emission propulsion energy system that is adapted to the needs and constraints of yachting.
Powerful and highly efficient electric motors are custom designed for our boats. They are equipped with fixed or folding propellers in order to optimize the performance. Under sail, we use the speed of the boat and the motors in reverse flow to produce energy. This hydrogeneration can recharge the batteries in 48 hours. For long-distance sailing, we carry a single generator powerful enough to navigate in all types of conditions and guarantee maximum autonomy.
The emphasis has been placed on safety by ensuring minimum engine power to counter wind and tide. For storage, we have selected the most stable lithium technology, a total capacity of 54 kilowatt hours divided into two battery banks, allows skippers to motor at 5 knots for 5 hours with 10 knots of headwind or to spend a week at anchor without any emissions.
Pour le confort.
For comfort, during navigation, we have developed custom electronics to manage all energy flows, including 2 kilowatt-peak solar panels. In addition, a software program allows the user to easily manage his propulsion and optimize the use of renewable energy.
These displays allow the user, in a simple and readable way, to optimize the energy management and to know at any time all of the system's data.
The Smart Electric project started over a year ago. It is great to see this synergy between the engineering team of the Odyssea Lab and the French companies that are associated with us.
We want to lead the way and breathe new life into the boating industry, and we are proud to present today our first vision of the boat of tomorrow.
This ambitious project is completely in line with the Odyssea 2024 plan, Zero Carbon 2030, and we wish to become the model of decarbonization of cruising and to engage with us all the stakeholders of the boating industry.